ever been in a room and it just didn't feel right? Well, maybe it had to do with feng shui, the ancient Chinese art of arranging items for maximum energy flow. So both you and your house can be at their best. We're learning how to feng shui your home office.
Feng shui is the art of placement and the understanding of how objects within a space affect energy flow in the room. Even your home desk space should have good feng shui.
We typically feng shui home offices to promote prosperity and wealth.
So we went to Jen Stone, feng shui master, to tell us how to turn your home or office space into a feng shui masterpiece. And it starts with the desk.
Okay, so talk to me about this desk.
Because the desk is the most important piece of furniture in the home office. We don't want it to be in the center of the room floating. We typically want to see one side of the desk to be attached to a wall.
Although it's attractive, this desk is floating in the center, so it's not anchored how it should be for proper desk feng shui, but it does work in another way.
This desk does succeed in one thing, in that it is placed in what we call a commanding or a power position. So a power position essentially means it has a solid wall behind it, and you're also in a position where you can see the windows, you can see the doorway, you don't have your back against a hallway or a window, that kind of stuff.
Jen says what's on the desk is also important to the feng shui of your office.
Having a couple of things, knickknacks and those kinds of things, are always great to decorate. But we also have a beautiful flower here. Talk to me about this specific flower.
Yes, so we always encourage people to bring symbolism, some things that associate what they hope to generate. But an orchid in China is closely related to good fortune, and it's actually associated with the Chinese philosopher Confucius, who likens an orchid to nobility and integrity. So in this case, we decided to bring in the orchid to associate it with good fortune and also integrity.
Finally, color has an impact on the feng shui of your space.
Color is really important when it comes to feng shuiing your home office.
Color is closely associated with emotions. So when you look at the space, it's very white. From a feng shui perspective, the characteristic associated with it is about loyalty, but it also helps to promote mental clarity, focus, and organization.
Which is something you probably want a lot of while sitting at your desk. Color can help direct energies, which is why white is perfect for a desk space. And those are three things to consider when feng shuiing your home office.